like to welcome and thank everybody for joining us today on this beautiful day to witness a very special ceremony, the union of Hannah and Mason's love for one another.
If you'd have told me yesterday that I'd be looking at my tomorrow, this beautiful, wonderful, magical time, trying to find the words to tell you.
Anna Marie, I truly cannot believe that we are here. 4.5 years ago, I was chasing you around and annoying you, just trying to get you to hang out with me one time. And now look at us. After tonight, we will officially be one forever and starting the true beginning of our family together. I will promise to always love, support, and care for you as long as we may live.
Ooh, that I do choose you for better forever in love. From now on, this moment is more than enough until my days are through. I choose you. Told me I'd be yours and that you'd pick.
Oh my God, my Tinkerbell.
My Tinkerbell.
You look so beautiful.
Are you gonna...
My little Tinkerbell's grown up.
Sweet Mason, as I sat down to write these vows, I was filled with so many memories and emotions. I tried to think of my favorite memory, but they all feel the same, because any day I spend with you is my favorite. Today, that will change. Today will forever be my favorite day. I would have never thought that meeting you on Christmas break would turn into a lifetime. I'm beyond excited that we have finally made it to June 10th. I'm thankful for the love that we share. I have prayed for someone like you. I promise to love and support your dreams unconditionally. I promise to be your partner and best friend. I promise to be there for you in times of joy and in times of sadness. You will never be alone. From today forward, you have my heart. Till death do us part. I love you.
If you'd have told me I'd be yours and that you'd pick my heart out of 100 million,
about you, and I cannot wait to see how beautiful you look coming down that aisle today. The suspense has been building up for too long, and I am so proud to be your husband after tonight and forever. I love you.
I choose you.
Hannah, do you take Mason to be your lawfully wedded husband from this day forward, to have and to hold in good times and in bad, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health? Will you honor, love, and cherish him for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Mason, do you take Hannah to be your lawfully wedded wife from this day forward, to have and to hold in good times and in bad, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health? Will you love, honor, and cherish her for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
By the power invested in me by the Universal Life Church and by the Commonwealth of Kentucky, I now formally pronounce Mason and Hannah to be husband and wife. Let us celebrate their union. Mason, here's your big opportunity. Please kiss your bride.
Are through.
sisters for showing up today together. We thank you for your creation. So much to be thankful for. Friends and family, and co-workers, and all the people you put in our lives to influence us and guide us through this life.
Such a blast making memories with both of them. I can't wait to see where the future takes you guys, where it takes us. But I'm so thankful to be included in today, and it has been such a joy watching y'all fall in love and grow into the couple you are now. So cheers to the new Mr. and Mrs. Cooper.
Congratulations to Hannah and Mason. These last few days have been nothing short of amazing. Got to spend Thursday with everybody. Friday, we hung out yesterday, then all day today. It's been a blast. You guys, Hannah, you look beautiful. It's been an awesome day. Mace, look handsome as ever.
Oh, boy, I love you just the way you are. Only thing you need to change is my. Choose you for better forever in love from now on. This moment is more than enough, and I promise I'll cherish your heart like a prayer, and I'll never let go of your love. This I swear, until my days are through. I choose.